Two things. Can't beat a good analog meter. These digitals are just too slow. But that little bar across the bottom down there, I'm half deaf from listening to this thing, so if I talk too loud, excuse me. That little bar down there, when this thing would resonate, at least you could watch that. It would just go up and then come down in resonance with it. This top part up here, just too slow. And secondly, this drill don't care. It's a little warm up here, just a little warm. It's cool back here. This is a 15 amp drill, and this drill don't care. Oh, it's a 13 amp. Either way, this drill don't care. Let me tell you, this rim is warm. It's probably 115 degrees, I'm thinking. 120? Could be. This is going to be interesting. I got ferrites stacked against the mags. The mags are holding it. Don't really want to fit too well, but I got them stacked all the way around. Still got the 4 1-inch mags in the corners. We're going to see what this thing does. If anything, it won't. You know what? This thing had better get out of the way. Did it again. A drill came out. Or something happened. Okay. A drill popped out of the socket. I don't know why.